Hello friends, welcome to my channel Neurology Videos Learn by See. Today we will learn about modified Rankin scale. What is this scale? This scale is also called MRS scale, which is done to measure the degree of disability in the daily activities of the people who suffer from stroke or other causes of neurological disability. And this scale, it runs from 0 to 6, in which 0 means no symptoms and 6 means death. So what is 1? 1 means patient has some symptoms but there is no significant disability. Patient is able to carry out all usual activities. Means when you examine the patient, patient do not have any signs but he has some symptoms. Okay, so grade 1 means patient has some symptoms. Grade 2, patient has some symptoms, he has slight disability but he is able to look after own affairs without assistance. In grade 2, he does not need any assistant. He is unable to carry out all previous activities. Okay. Now in grade 3, patient has moderate disability, requires some help but he is able to walk unassisted. How will you differentiate between grade 3 and grade 4? In grade 4, patient has moderately severe disability. He is unable to attend own bodily needs without assistance and he needs assistance to walk. Okay, means he need cane or crutch to walk. Okay, now in fifth, patient has severe disability. He is bedridden, he is incontinent and he needs continuous nursing care. And sixth, patient is dead. Okay, now, so what is a simplified version? Simplified version, how to remember? 0 means no symptoms, 6 means death. Now 1 is patient has symptoms but he does not need, patient is able to carry out all his usual activities, all his previous activities he is able to do. In 2, patient has slight disability but he is able to look after own affairs but some of his activities are affected. Means out of 100 he is able to do 70 to 80 of his activities but not all his activities. In grade 3 and 4, what is the difference? Grade 3 is moderate disability, grade 4 is moderately severe. In grade 3, patient need assistance for some of his activities but he walks unassisted, but in grade 4 he need assistance to walk, and grade 5 he need nursing care, he's incontinent, he's bed bound, and in 6 there is death of the patient. Hello friends, welcome to my channel Neurology Videos Learn by Seeing. If you are tuning to this channel first time, subscribe it to get the maximum neurology videos and do press that bell button to get the notification of each and every video.